Cooking with Gussie, mum.
Good work there, mother. Unfortunately, I've actually been able to come into the kitchen at all. So, doing potatoes, all sorts. Everything's all going on. Okay.
Own taste.
Yes.
Whereas the potatoes don't, so all they're going to taste of is like sausages. Potentially.
You will hear the smell of sausages.
Sure, you have plans, but honestly, who doesn't love an excuse to stay curled up at home? You've got your warmest blankets, a mug of hot chocolate, and this YouTube music station. But what if it doesn't have your rainy day favourites? We've got you covered. Get YouTube Music Premium and listen to playlists to suit any mood.
Online or in the app to try 1 month free. Terms apply. New subscribers only. $9.99 for 30-day trial. Glorious. Okay. So, what's in that other side now? Because we got spring rolls here.
Yeah, you're gonna put the other sausages back.
Shall I look at the other spring rolls now? Because you know. Just have a look, and maybe to swap them over with these things.
Haven't they just gone in?
Oh, okay, so what I'll do now is...
Mm-hmm.
There's no. Look, Mum. There's tomorrow. Okay, you've made yourself a beef stew yesterday.
No, I promised them turkey and beef.
It's not. There's beef stew. We're not going to start cooking.
This doesn't take time.
Mum, don't joke. It's a joint of beef. You know. Promise them. I mean, what are they? Have they ordered a meal that I don't know about? And where's my menu, anyway?
Where is your menu?
Salad is good. Oh, and then you put it on. Hey, you found the tree. You found the bowl.
Oh, this is the bowl you were talking about.
When have you been using it since?
We had the meat in, remember? You put the meat in it.
Okay, that makes sense. Like, where's this thing? You know, like, I'm looking up and down, high and low everywhere for this stupid bowl. It's in the fridge all along, with meat sitting in it. Anyway, such as such, Emma. You'll try some turkey neck? Turkey? It's gonna be nice. Oh, of course, I'm supposed to be doing something with that knife. Child friendly. I mean, we're not going in there really though, are we?
Did he put another timer
on? No. Oh, you need for the sausages?
Yeah.
Just set it 15 minutes.
The sausages?
Yeah.
These sausages are 35 minutes.
Oh, what, with the bacon?
Yeah.
So at what point, don't worry. You know.
Oh, it's 25 minutes. Did I
say 25? So 35 now. No, 25. And let's
start
on the mushrooms. Okay, let me just put this in the water first. And then that's it. Then we've got some nice fresh carrots. You say potato. Did you ever watch that film?
Potato. No.
Potato is called. Very funny. Wow, for a Nollywood film. Do you know what? For any film, it's hilarious. Oh, I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll empty the food bin there outside. Thank you.
Okay, mushrooms, what?
So you just, as you put the pan on.
Yes.
Oh, do you know what? Look. You can use this gravy.
No.
The mushrooms, you don't want to, why not?
No, because I want to make gravy.
You're making a gravy, are you not?
Yes. We can use some of it. What's it like?
No, it's really good, actually.
Yeah, it's very nice.
Wow.
Oh.
Try something.
No, you try it.
This is the neck.
I know. Try it.
But now you tasted it. Do I not have food taste then?
Taste.
Mmm. Wow.
I'll tell you what.
Jason's mum, she used to make a lamb neck stew.
Oh, yeah.
This is turkey neck stew. This will work.
Please, not on here.
I'm just trying to help you look. Oh, maybe this will be your cup.
Thank you.
This cup on your plate.
Yeah. It's delicious, actually.
Just eat it.
You don't understand.
Leave some.
This will go on your plate.
No, it won't.
You will eat this.
No, I won't.
Mum, it's the best.
You know what happens on Christmas Day?
Huh?
I really have no appetite after cooking for this many hours.
You've been cooking by yourself, I suppose.
No, we've been cooking together. But you still have an appetite.
Me, though, I should not have appetite.
You still have an appetite.
You're trying to say that there's something wrong with me because I want to eat.
No, I'm not.
I just want you to try some, please.
I want to also put this stuff on.
This. You're talking about putting stuff into a pan, you know, putting stuff into a container. I'll tell you what. I'm gonna help you to just put this onto a side plate. Difficult. Look at it. This is what I'm trying to say. I'm trying to grab a piece so I can just literally shred the whole bone. So you're not like messing around with something hot and then going back wondering, you know, to clean my hands now or what.
Thank you. Turkey tastes that good all the way around.
Yeah.
It won't last 2 days.
It would be a turkey.
That would be turkey. But you know, it's because it's been underneath. You know, it's everything. It's on everything, you know? Mm-hmm. Or everything's on top of it. So the juices from the actual turkey itself. Lemon juices and
on the mushroom.
I've never, ever. I mean, butter, yeah. Butter, I can understand. I mean, citrus and dairy, that is like a genuinely, like, nobody's ever heard of that. That is like, kernel. Let's kernel it, shall we? You know? But stay. The turkey's gonna be delicious. Okay, that's nice. What was the last thing? Oh, the, Matthew was saying about the Brussels sprouts to do like a cross in the base of anything. So the Brussels sprouts, when I could fry them in this kind of gravy.
That gravy is the gravy. It so just tastes too good. That's the water. It's called stock. From that.
Oh,
you go to that gravy.
I see what you're saying.
I can't just use it on Brussels sprouts.
No, that's fine. That would be the most delicious Brussels sprouts ever. Exactly! Exactly!
That's a taste and a half.
Yeah, that was so delicious. You just want to cook two more mushrooms?
Good time now.
A mushroom for mum. You know?
There's no mushroom for you.
No mushroom for me.
Good lord.
The taste? The taste is good. Oh, we need to take everything out of the oven.
Okay,
I'm just saying, like, these chicken things aren't...
They need to put out.
They aren't raw. You know, they're out there. Yeah, they're fine. They look good. Yeah. Who knows what they really are?
It's likely that nothing. It's likely that nothing.
Numbers and chicken knife. Interesting.
And I thought that wood was the skewer.
Yeah, how come there's like this one piece, this, you know? So what kind of vegetables are Brussels sprouts?
Cruciform, like
that's them there.
Yes, sir.
Hey, Omri! Hey! How you doing, Jerome?
Good!
It's been a long time, JJ. I've not seen you since before your birthday.
I got a farming machine!
Yes, what is that, Omri?
It's a farming machine.
That does not look like a nice, that does not look like a nice toy. That looks like a scary toy that I think I would be afraid to see
it's
next.
Siren Head.
Who is Siren Head, Juju?
Oh, just scary.
Hello, Julius!
Hello.
So do you think when this is me, you're going to be taller than Uncle Charles?
You're
not any taller than me at all. Live in, you're so laden. How are you doing?
Yeah.
So we're just about to cut the turkey in here. Yeah, right.
Hello, Uncle.
Yo, Juju!
Merry Christmas, Julius.
Merry Christmas. Oh,
my gosh.
Look
nice?
Loads and loads and loads and loads.
No, don't worry about Juju. Like, we'll do that after we eat, shall we, or something? Or maybe before we eat, I'm not sure. Whenever, when we're all together, that'll be a nice time to open the present, wouldn't it? Oh, and you bought the Switch to play it?
No, I bought the Nintendo Switch.
But you know there's no TV upstairs anymore.
Yeah. We're
going to wait for us all to be together.
Sorry.
It's a bow though, isn't it? It's not a butterfly. It would go well with a butterfly though, look.
Like
oh wow.
Smart. How are you doing?
Oh, a plant as well.
A Christmas jumper.
Sorry, mum.
No.
A bow tie.
You look like Charlie Chaplin, JJ. Petit chic.
Here we go. Now then,
We are doing stuff. I mean, I don't know what Mum's thinking about. We're in the middle of cooking. You're like, should we start serving food?
No.
Are you guys starving? Have you come
with an appetite? Starving? No. That's this.
Okay, so they can all come out. Should I take that all out for you, man? Because that's the dolphin wise.
Something's, yeah,
that
fucking go off.
Okay, yes, turn it off. Excellent. And then this can go.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, you bought loads of eggs.
That's fine.
Cooked.
Are they cooked? I don't know.